Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention? This is a recorded message for Natasha Pemasa and Waka Leatinganga from their pastor, Opeta.
To say, this is such a strange way to say the word.
Amen.
To think of how it could have been if Jesus had come as he deserved, there would have been no Bethlehem. The lowly shepherds at his birth. And Joseph knew the reason love had to reach so far. And as he held a Savior in his arms, he must have thought, why me? I'm just a simple man of change.
By him, with all the rulers in the world.
By him, inside this stable filled with hay. By her, she's just an ordinary girl. And now I'm no one to second guess what angels have to say. This is such a strange way to say the word. Ooh. No, I'm not one to what angels have to say. This is such a strange way to save the world. Such a strange way to save the world.
Family here in Garden Grove, we want to wish you, Tasha and Waka, a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, all the way from California, overseas to the Philippines. And we're going to sing this song to wish you the very best. We wish you, ready, go!
We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Spanish?
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. We thank you, Lord, for the appointments, for those whom you have called to work for 2008. It's our prayer that your anointing will be upon them. Lead them and guide them through. I ask you, Father, let them obey and listen to your voice so that we may follow according to your will. Father, bless these young people and bless this ministry. Bless those who have served this year. We thank you, Lord, that they have done their best. It's our prayer that you continue to be with them and continue to be with Waka and Tasha overseas. It's our prayer that you bless them. We thank you, Lord, for everything. In the name of Jesus we pray, and everybody say,
Amen.
Amen. Amen.